St. Louis. Ahead and tapped in by James Neal, who's back in the lineup for the Blues today after getting a day off in Arizona on Monday. Penalty upcoming here, and it is against Vegas. It's a hooking call.
Clem Costin, who scored two goals in the Blues' last game in Arizona, was looking at the referee. And first, he looked like he might be the guy getting called, but that's not going to be the case. There's a little bit of confusion right now as to who's going to the penalty box.
Whoever it's on, it's going to be news to them. Kyle Raymond, the referee, the one who signaled the penalty. It's Kyle Raymond, Corey Suffren. Who does he want?
Jay Theodore.
So it's a hooking call against Theodore. No, it's not. They're getting Theodore out of the box. They want somebody else.
There is a lot of confusion over here on the Vegas bench. A lot of heads looking around to see what the call actually is. It's carrying.
Vegas penalty number 28, minor, hooking.
Referee, you know, must have mistakenly said 27. That's why Theodore was so slow to get there. And William Carey back in the lineup here playing with Howden and Lucidin. And let's take a look at where that stick position is right there. Nothing much going on right there. In fact, the skate blade of Costin kind of came up high.